A big honor for a Yale football player today. Senior linebacker Matthew Oplinger was named the Ivy League's most valuable defensive player. Oplinger picked up the Asa S. Bushnell Cup Award today in Manhattan. He's the first Yale defensive player to win the award in 37 years. Oplinger had 11 and a half sacks in 10 games this season for the Ivy League champion Bulldogs.